Switching gears to the prep ranks now, another NECC school is looking for a new football coach. Hayden Kilgore stepping down as the bench boss at Central Noble. Kilgore led the Cougars for the past three seasons, amassing a 14-17 overall record. His best season came back in 2021, when the Cougars went 8-3. Central Noble finished this past season just 2-8.